Have they got it out yet?
Yeah, it's all out. All
Where's
cleared.
It to?
It's on the beach, just over
there. Go and have a look at it.
Yeah, it's just that.
Oh, thank you. They've got the crane out, it got stuck. I'm not sure if this is it. I'm not sure if that's it. What's going on down here? A lot of diggers, lorries. But that's it. Some really good trucks. They've got it out. Real fast there. Excuse me, guys. Is this the one that was sunk?
Yeah, we think, yeah.
It's all full of
Did
mud.
You see it when it was in the mud?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah. When we were here yesterday,
yeah.
We were just coming for a walk, and we could see what they were doing.
Yeah.
And then when we came back, we saw a lorry, and that they've sunk.
Yeah, I saw it on. We drove past last night, so I've just finished work. And
they used this to dig. They put it in to dig the lorry. It's the lorry reversal.
That's
the lorry
right.
Was,
yeah,
the lorry was tipped up like that.
Because I said to Andy last night, I said, "What's all them lights down there?" But because I was on my way home, we didn't have time to stop.
Well, yesterday morning when they were originally just digging this sand up, because the lorry was then driving into the sea to turn. I thought that's a bit. That's a bit risky.
And then when he came back.
Before all this happened,
my nephew would. He'd have pulled his dad out of his blooming armchair to come down here.
Well, there it is. But that was submerged last night. And that was the one that was in the water. There it is, MJ Church. There's the digger. I'm not going to hang around for much longer because it's so cold and I haven't got anything on. But there you go. I'm glad they got you out, bud. I'm glad they got you out. There's always a happy ending.
Looks like a great big monster. Ah, it's going to dig up the bus shelter. And there we go. So what will be the end?